next.
I said, lady, what do you want from me? I'm only 5'9". Anyway, I was talking about my car. It's a new car, or at least it would be a new car if this was still 1938. It goes 0 to 60 in a day and a half. Hello? Anyone out there?
They love me. Here today, Broadway tomorrow.
The other day I got lost just trying to find the glove compartment. This car is big, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Is this thing on? Let me know when you hear something you like, okay? And now, here's a very funny kid from down there in Newark, Jerry Lewis.
It's great after being out late, walking my baby back home, arm in arm over meadow and farm, walking my baby back home. We go along harmonizing a song, or I'm reciting a poem. Owls go by and they give me the eye, walking my baby back home. We stop for a while, she gives me a smile, snuggles her head to my chest. We start into bed, and that's when I get her talcum all over my vest. After I kind of straighten my tie, she has to borrow my comb. One kiss, then I continue again, walking my baby back home.
Figaro, son qua, hey, Figaro, son qua, Figaro qua, Figaro là, Figaro qua, Figaro là, Figaro su, Figaro giù, Figaro su, Figaro giù, pronto prontissima, son quando fulmine, son il fantotum della città, della città, della città, della città, della città. A bravo Figaro, bravo bravissimo, a bravo Figaro, bravo bravissimo, fortunatissimo, fortunatissimo, fortunatissimo per verità. A bravo Figaro, bravo bravissimo, a bravo Figaro, bravo bravissimo, a te fortuna, a te fortuna, a te fortuna non mancherà. Sono il fagotto della città, sono il fagotto della città.
You gotta do better than this for me, Abby.
I'm an agent, Jerry. I'm not the amazing Randy.
I can kill. I know I can. I don't want any more strip clubs. It's very hard to follow nipple tassels.
Well, you gotta start somewhere. Look, at least no one throw up on you.
See, to me, that doesn't make it a successful gig.
Yeah, well, it's hard to sell a record act, Jerry. You're gonna have to actually start talking on stage. Can you MC? I mean, could you talk normal long enough to introduce other acts?
I can talk good anywhere. Except in front of people.
You're a very funny kid, Jerry. You got a lot of potential. Want to be an MC along with your act? I think I can book you at the Venom Madrid. Very respectable place.
People throw up there?
Only in the bathroom.
That is respectable.
You think about it. Otherwise, all I've got for you is another strip club in Rochester.
Oh, great. Why don't I just do my record act naked? Kill two birds with one stone.
I'll run it by him.
You would.
Goodbye, Jerry.
Hey, Abby.
What?
Try to stay out of the sun.
Get the hell out of here.
I miss you too, baby. You know I do.
I know you do. I know. It's just so hard like this. I don't like living with my parents, and the kids cry all the time, and they miss you too.
You tell them I love them, right?
Of course, but it's not the same. Why can't we come to New York? We could find a place together.
I'm dying here. Living on my agent's couch. Things will turn around, I promise.
When?
Soon, baby. I'm close.
And don't say things. It's things that'll turn around.
You're right. You're right. things will turn around.
You don't want to sound like a thug.
No. Baby, my pizza's here. I gotta go.
Geez, Dean, are you eating all right? Are you taking care of yourself?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm taking care of myself. I'll call you in a couple of days.
I love you.
I love you, too.
The reaction my last audience had.
Stop it.
Kid, go to mama, go to mama. Come
here. He wants me to MC. I ain't no MC. I can't stand up there with nothing to do but introduce people.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the street from 10 sellout weeks in Central Slovakia, a warm welcome for Vladimir and his flaming meat pies.
They'll hate me. Why can't I just get up on stage and be funny and then get famous and then get rich? Or the rich part first. I don't care. Is that too much to ask?
You should do it.
But I'm scared of it.
Do it anyway.
Want to take a chance on losing all this?
Come on, let's eat.
Should I know that guy?
Come on, he's a singer.
He looks very, important.
How important can he be? He's on the same bill with you tonight.
Came around.
He started at 750. I close him at 900 a week.
Where?
Shapery in Chicago.
Oh.
You're getting hot, pal. I got a good feeling. Maybe now you can actually afford those clothes you buy. Get your own place. Not that I don't love having you stay at my place. Stay as long as you like.
Been good to me, Lou. Been a real good friend. I won't forget that.
Don't go soft on me, Pally.
Okay, Pally.
This means equals pan.
Hey, kid! Come on over! Yeah, come on.
Folks, this is Jerry. Jerry Lewis. Come on, kid. You made us laugh.
Nice to meet you.
Sit down.
Thank you.
Have a drink.
Thank you.
Hey, I really like that great thing you was doing up there.
Oh, you're the one. Hey, come on, pal. These are the jokes. What's the matter? Someone stole your teddy bear?
Be right back, boy.
What the hell is wrong with you? You know who that is.
Some real nice fella, I hope.
Nice fella? That's Lucky Luciano. That's who that is. Murder Incorporated. You gotta know who you're talking to in these clubs.
So what do I do?
You pray. I'll talk to him. If you're still alive by the midnight show, it might mean he forgives you. Stupido.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your extreme listening pleasure, Mr. Dean Martin.
See it in your smile, I hear it in your sigh, that we have found a feeling higher than high, my own. My only. Kindled by your kiss, the warmth of your embrace, the luster of the love light, light in your face, my own.
And she was right.
My only, my all. Knock on wood, as well I should, for all that you're making of me. Never thought you'd love me, but you do. And when I look up at the stars and ask them all what's new, they join me in the answer, darling, it's you, my own.
Excuse me, pardon me, I'm coming through.
Hold there. The hell's the kid doing?
I'm very sorry, kind sir. I didn't mean to interrupt anything.
Oh, no. I was getting kind of tired of that song anyway.
So was the audience, but I didn't want to say nothing.
Oh, wise guy.
Go ahead, Mr. Singer. Make like I'm not even here. I'm not here.
I wish you'd make like you weren't even here.
I'm not here, no.
And when I look up at the stars and ask them all what's new, they join me in the answer, darling.
What are you doing?
You gotta pick up the plate. You're lousing up the whole thing.
Here are your plates now. Get out of here.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You come here often?
As often as it takes.
I didn't know they did amateur hour on Friday.
That's what my wife said last Friday.
Oh, boy, I'm thirsty. Watered down. I wouldn't pay for that if I were you. Thank you.
Would you mind if I go back up on stage now?
I don't, but they might.
Get out of here!
let's see. 1, 2, 3, 42.
Oh, no.
I got scared.
Of what?
Of that lady's dress.
What's so scary about it?
She could fall out of it.
So?
So I could get hurt.
Yeah, but what a hell of a way to go. Okay, folks, for my next number, I'm going to sing the same song again. I'm going to keep on singing until I get it right.
We killed him, didn't we?
Oh, yeah, kid, we killed him, all right.
I didn't you feel it? I felt it. It was like a jolt, like a lightning bolt. I didn't know what was going to happen next, and I loved it.
You better talk to Angel about the dishes.
Hey, if Angel was smart, he'd put us together, don't you think?
I'm a solo act.
Well, me too, but maybe, you know, together we could...
I mean, I go solo. Brandy?
Yes, eh? I'm just saying maybe, you know, once in a while...
Hey, I like you. You got guts.
You think so?
Good luck. Take care, right if you get work. See you around campus.
I know I'm not forsaken. You're still with me, honey child. I miss you so, honey child.
It's here for Danny Lewis, ladies and gentlemen. Danny Lewis.
I feel like I'm lost. You know, there's gotta be a place for me somewhere.
It's a one in a million shot, Jerry. You can't expect to crack it overnight. Look how long it took me to get where I am.
It's just that sometimes, you know, I just feel like I'm this close. The other night, I had people laughing so hard,
Jerry,
I didn't spit with a flower.
I hate to talk shop when I'm eating.
Sorry, Pop.
It's all right.
It's a pot.
Danny! Max, what the hell are you doing here?
I got a week at the Adams Theater. This your son?
Max Coleman, my son Joey.
Hello.
Hey, nice boy. I heard you're in the business too.
He thinks he's in the business. He sings along with records. Does that sound like an act to you?
It is if it's funny.
You want to see something funny? Come and see me at the Newark Theater.
Okay, I will. I'll take notes.
Nice to see you, Danny.
You take care.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Joey.
Jerry. You too, Mr. Coleman.
He's a great guy. So comic.
Anyway, Pop, isn't there something you want to say to me?
Like what?
It's my birthday.
Hell, I knew that. See, I didn't want to say anything because I've been on the road. I haven't had a chance to get you a gift yet. I was going to go
Pop,
to Gimbal's.
Don't worry about it.
No, I'm serious. I was going to get a nice shaver, one of those electric ones.
I said forget it.
Come on, Jerry. Don't go away, mad.
Just go away, right?
What are you going to be like that for?
I got to go, Pop.
Come on, sit down. Finish your dinner. You're wasting your food.
Hey, I'm playing Atlantic City, the 500 Club, next month. You coming?
The 500's a dump. Besides, I'm booked at Brown's in the Poconos.
All right, that's your next case.
Okay, we're up next. And remember, let me do the talking. And what, you couldn't address down a little?
How much longer can we do this? This is a disgrace, Dean.
It's a good thing. It's a clean slate.
You have two kids, and maybe you noticed a third on the way. Going bankrupt is a good thing.
Things will turn around.
Why don't you come back to Philly? Get a job with my father. Be a regular person.
Betty, I'm not going to do what you or what anybody else wants me to do. You understand that?
That's not enough for your file bankruptcy.
You just don't care, do you?
Hi,
thank you very much. Oh, that kid's a genius right there. What a giver. Thanks a lot, kid. You got good taste. Drinks on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from a six-week run in Trenton, New Jersey, the...
You stink, kid.
What Irvin's trying to say, Jerry, is that our customers like monologues and regular jokes, you know, like the other acts.
Gressler told me you were funny. He said you'd fill this joint.
Well, that's kind of funny right there, ain't it?
You making fun of me?
Never. Ever.
Look, I like you, kid, but I gotta go with Irvin on this. We're gonna have to let you go.
Oh, no. Please, Mr. D'Amato, I just brought my wife and kid here. They're counting on this.
Look, Jerry, I'm not a hard guy. Come up with something better for tomorrow, okay?
Yes. Yes, Mr. D'Amato, I promise you, we won't be sorry.
Call me Skinny.
Yes, Mr. D'Amato.
Skinny's a soft touch. I'm not.
I would not have known that.
Yeah, well, that's pretty good.
Yeah, yes, sir. Station back here.
Lou Perry, please. Jerry Lewis.
Jerry, how you doing?
Not so good, Mr. Perry. I'm down here in Atlantic City playing the 500 Club.
Oh, good for you.
Bad for me. Bad. Very bad. I think they might hurt me.
Come on, Jerry. Skinny D'Amato wouldn't hurt a fly.
What about Irvin Wolf?
Yes, he would probably hurt you.
Please, Mr. Perry, remember that night at the van in Madrid when I was messing around with Dean?
Yeah, sure. That was a riot.
Thank you. I think Dean should come down and play the club, you know? He could sing, and then I could do the routine, and then we could make something out of it. You know, a handsome man and a monkey. It's very funny.
You want to team up with Dean?
Just this once, for this week. I got to come up with something, or they're going to fire me and then maybe kill me. I ain't crazy about dying, but I definitely can't get fired.
Well, you got your own manager, right, Gressler? Why isn't he making this call?
Because he can't beg as good as I can. Please, Mr. Perry. I love Dean. I know he likes me, too. I need this. I really need this.
I don't know, Jerry. Dean's very busy right now.
Please, Mr. Perry. Please. Wait.
But you never know.
Please. Please.
Give me a number.
Klondike 50199. Thank you, Mr. Perry. I love you.
Have a little sympathy. Won't you hurry home to me? Baby, 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 please come back. Put my little dream train back on the track. I have it.
Hold it, hold it. Can I help you?
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir. I'm looking for the orchestra.
The orchestra? They're up there!
Where?
Up there! They're there!
Oh, hello. Hello. You see, I'm slightly late.
Don't worry, so are they most of the time.
Go ahead. Don't let me interrupt. But keep singing. Be professional.
Thank you.
Have a little sympathy. Won't you hurry home to me? Baby, 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 please come back. Put my little dream train back on the track. I haven't seen a sunny day since the day that you went away. Tears I cried for you until the deep blue sea. Have a little sympathy.
I'm busy right now.
Have
yeah, you're clogging up my tuba.
Sympathy.
I don't think there's a part for a tuba in this song.
Well, that's your problem.
Get out of here! Come on!
I'm trying to make
music! Listen up the whole act!
Somebody help me! He's crazy! He's trying to kill me!
Oh,
somebody send him a bite!
Close off the show!
Quick, so I get my hands on you!
Whoa! Back him up!
Whoa! Whoa! Me
need any help with that?
Excuse me, sir. You got a little tie-tie on your tie-tie there. Let me take care of that.
Oh, I'm gonna get you. Hang on. I'll get you. Where?
Mind if I take a sip?
Oh,
oh, God. Oh, Jerry, that's nice. Oh, claps. Claps. Oh.
You could use a little that, little that.
Oh,
right there.
Jerry, we're alone.
What are we eating here? Oh, look, there's a steak.
No. Come on. Put it on a plate. Jerry, come on. Slowly.
Ah, kill it. Oh. Oh, put it back.
You shouldn't eat this stuff.
Yeah, don't eat it.
Hey, fellas, you hungry?
Yeah.
You want some food?
They got
here we go.
It's never happened to me before.
Me neither.
I want it to happen again.
Me too.
You should have seen the last show, Mama. They had to turn away people from the 4 a.m. show. The 4 a.m. show was sold out. Joey Levitch from Newark is a hit. And also very hungry.
Here.
And Dean, this guy's unbelievable. He's the coolest guy I've ever seen in my whole entire life. I mean, nothing gets to him. Not the hecklers, not even the club owners. He has no fear of nobody.
Well, where is he? What's he do after the show?
Who knows? He's very mysterious.
Hey, Pally. I go my own way, Pally. Don't you follow, Sonny. You could get hurt. I'm so cool, my heart only beats 5 or 6 times a minute.
And then he smokes.
You know, invite him to dinner. He must be lonely with his family back in Philadelphia.
Oh, where's the bed? Oh, I got you. I got you. I got you. Here we are. Here we are. Oh.
That's what they mean by the earth moving. Did it move for you?
The Eastern Bloc countries, anyway.
We may have to drag in.
Is there a balcony?
Dean, you and Jerry, you have enormous potential. I mean, enormous. Hope and Crosby, Abbott, Costello, forget them. You two can eclipse all of them. There's no limit. Now that the war's over, people are going to be begging for your kind of entertainment.
I feel the butt come.
You can't have two managers, Dean. Doesn't work that way.
You want me to dump Lou Perry?
Hey, I have nothing but respect for Lou Perry. But the fact is, he can only get you so far. He's a good agent, but he's a small agent.
Jerry's a kid. I make more than he does. He's just starting out.
Well, you don't think Jerry's gonna leave me to go with Lou Perry, do you?
I don't know, Abby. I'm flattered, but, you know, Lou's been awful good to me. Been sleeping on his couch. He's lent me money.
Dean, you come with me. You won't have to sleep on my couch.
Satisfied till you break my heart. You'll never satisfy till a teardrop starts. I try to shower you with love and kisses, but all I ever get from you is nagging. bragging.
Did you take a bath this morning?
Now, why is
you
it when you sing?
My heart
how come you make so many mistakes?
Oh, I got
crying game.
Oh, get out of here.
Well, I'll bet you wouldn't like it if I did the same. You're only right, happy having all my dreams apart. You won't be satisfied.
Come on.
Till you break my heart. Oh, you won't be satisfied. Till you break my heart. You're never satisfied. Till the teardrop starts. I try to shower you with love and kisses. But all I ever get from you is nagging, dragging, and pull out of sagging. The way you toss my heart around. Oh, crying shame. Well, I'll bet you wouldn't like it if I did the same. You're only happy tearing all my dreams apart. You won't be satisfied.
Good crowd, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I tell you, I hate to get off. Jerry Lewis could do another 45, no problem.
See that table out front?
The blonde?
You saw?
Damn right I saw. She was giving you the eye, Pally.
Nah, it was you she was looking at.
Yeah, right. Will you check it out for me, will you?
I will do that for you.
I can't wait for the Copa. Did I tell you I bought us matching tuxedos?
Why?
You'll see. It'll be great. You owe me $200 for yours.
Bill me.
I love being out there with you. It's like we could do anything, and they love us. And it ain't the jokes, trust me. They just love watching us be together. Don't you feel that?
Whatever you say, Jerry. I'll get some food.
Yeah, me too. Let's go to that place we saw coming.
Check, Pally.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pally. Hi, I hope you folks enjoyed the show tonight.
Hello. You sing beautifully. I wanted more.
Thank you. I already went past my quota for the evening. At least in public.
Jeannie Beeger.
Hi, I'm the straight man.
Oh, Mom, Dad, Dean Martin.
Hi, folks, how are you?
Hello.
How do you like Miami?
Better every minute. And from here?
Coral Gables, you know it?
Probably. Getting kind of tired eating in this place. Want to try somewhere else?
No, my father wouldn't approve. He doesn't like show business people.
Oh, I don't blame him. I don't like much either.
You're funny.
No, I'm a singer.
No, you're funny. You make Jerry funny. Your timing. Your face.
Oh, come on, it's just two guys on stage goofing around. Be nice while it lasts.
Have you always been a singer?
Sure. Except for the time I was working in a steel mill. And the time I was a boxer. And the time I was a stick man in the casino.
And all this in Steubenville?
They call it Little Chicago.
How'd you get out?
Let's talk about you.
Do your lines usually work on girls?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I'm enjoying Miami more every minute. Let's talk about you, that kind of thing. Girls really go for that?
You'd be surprised.
Where do you go next?
The Copa, New York. Toughest room in the world for an act like ours. Everybody says we're gonna bomb.
Why?
It's a high-class joint, and I'm used to people running around throwing snakes at each other and cutting off the customers' ties. They may frown on that.
And if they don't?
Well, they're sitting pretty.
So what's missing?
What?
I don't know. I can hear it in your voice. Something's missing.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the crazy half of the Martin Lewis team, Jerry Lewis.
Yeah! Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You know, my father always said, son, when you play the Copa, you'll be playing for the cream of show business.
This is cream.
Enjoying your dinner, sir? What, are you hungry?
A little bit.
Don't they feed you at home? You're making the knife and fork sparks. Sheesh. It's disgusting the way you two are carrying on. The whole club's talking about it. By the way, when you get to the white pot, that's the plate. Everyone see me okay? How about you in the way back there? Yeah, you see me?
No!
Then get the hell out! Who needs ya? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, now I'd like you to meet my partner and best friend, Dean Martin. I'd like to make mention of the fact he's one of the greatest singers in the country. I don't know how I'll do in the city, but anyway, here he is, Mr. Dean Martin.
What the hell am I singing, anyway?
Everybody's drunk!
Way, Marie. Oh, Marie. Quando sono ci verso di te. Mamma, dormi. Una notte braccia con te. Ich leu me, oh Marie, wann ist Honda, ich werse mit dir. Mama, dormi, ohne Nacht, du bratscha, du gute. Ich leu me, oh Marie. I love you all.
Now, please, Bob Hope, Milton Berle, Walter Winchell.
Hey, I said a drink down right
hey,
here.
Hey, Pop. What'd you think?
Well, the crowd liked it.
Honey, we're so proud of you. You go get changed. We'll meet you outside, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, honey.
I'll see you outside.
Okay.
So Dean calls, tells me he saw the apartment. It's got 10 rooms, it's great, I love it. So I ask, how big is the kitchen?
Not this old story again.
Silence on the other end. He has no idea. He hadn't even looked in the kitchen.
As long as there are enough electrical sockets, they think the place is great.
Right.
I don't know, Dean, even for you, this is a little spartan.
Oh, this is the best way to get all the relatives visiting. They hate it when they can't sit down.
The furniture comes this weekend, then we're gonna bring the kids up.
Hey, here's to the Copacabana and being held over for 18 weeks.
Yeah, and here's the $15,000 a week for those 18 weeks.
Here's to getting out of wife jail in Philadelphia.
I'll drink to that. Come on, show us some.
Hey, well, we should do this more often, you know, get together like this. It's good for the girls.
Absolutely, Pally. This is gonna be my den. My old man used to say he was gonna have a den someday. Sit down, put his feet up, read the papers. Nobody can bother him. I'll do enough haircuts in a day to get one, I guess. What's the matter with you, Pally? You should be on top of the world.
Sure, I am. I'm happy.
And notify your face, because you sure don't look it.
You know what? All the great reviews, all the money,
All the laughs.
All I keep thinking about is my old man. The crowd liked it.
How did it get to you?
My whole life, I always felt like my old man was looking the other way, like he didn't even know it was there. He taught me so much, and he doesn't even know it. All those years in vaudeville and the Borscht Belt, he just kept coming up empty. And now me, only after a couple of years, boom, you know?
Don't feel guilty about it.
Don't take away my guilt. What would I do with all that free time?
You think too much. It's all pretty easy if you make it that way.
Hey, you're always listening to Jerry Lewis sob stories. I hope you know I'm always there for you too, Dean. You can always turn to me, tell me anything.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks, Jerry. Come on, I want to show you what they call a maid's room. Bigger than the house I grew up in. Come on.
I don't get it. Where are all the people?
Same place we are, in cars.
Hey, Dean, look.
Hello? Hello, ladies! How would you like a ride with two handsome movie stars like us?
We got a seven-picture deal.
We got a seven-picture deal.
Paramount Pictures!
Paramount, over at the Paramount Studio. Very nice people. Hello? Nice doggy.
I don't think they were impressed. Doggies?
They're lost. Hey, did you read the script?
What script?
What script? Unbelievable.
Oh, come on.
Well, I read it. It's very funny. Dean, I want this deal. I want this part.
You wear that on your sleeve, you're dead. My mother always told me, never let anyone know who you are.
Well, she must be very proud of you, boy, I'll tell you that. My father had a saying, too. Expect the worst, and you'll never be disappointed.
You gotta learn the man's name. We're in business with him. He's a great producer, Hal Wallace.
Hey, I say, Pally, he turns around. What do you want from me?
It's enough to make a guy do something desperate.
Oh, Al, you mean you're gonna get a job?
Irma, watch your language. Now, chicken, how long have you been going with me?
5 years.
And how long is it since I worked?
5 years.
Now, don't you think that's pretty consistent?
I appreciate it, Al.
Now, let's not quibble, chicken. Now, you know I love you, honey, but it's just a question of time until one of my deals comes through.
Got it. That's a wrap. Thanks, Jerry.
Well, we're all friends here, so let's speak frankly. Jerry, you're not an actor.
I can do better.
I worked with him as much as I could, Hal. We shot 9 tests. He just doesn't have it.
Fellas, I'm here in the room with you.
Jerry, don't take this personally.
How?
Well, Jerry, this show's been on the radio for years. It has millions of fans. If someone who's not right plays Al, the audience will kill us.
Well, what about Dean?
Dean's great. He's very natural. He'll be perfect as Steve.
Here's what Hal is thinking. We're gonna write a part just for you. We'll call him Seymour, a really wacky sidekick to Dean. You can just be yourself and have fun. It'll be perfect.
Listen to me, Mr. Wallace. Jerry Lewis plays Al like it says in my contract.
You listen to me, Jerry Lewis. I don't give a damn what it says in your contract. You're not right for Al, you're not playing Al. That's it, that's all.
I'm not playing Seymour. I'm playing Al, I can do it.
You don't want to play Seymour, Jerry? I'll tell you what, you set this picture up. We'll go with Dean to play Steve, we'll get a real actor to play Al, and you, well, you can go back to New York.
You can't do that. Dean and I are partners, we're a team. I don't like you, Hal Wallace.
Ah, now you went and hurt my feelings. Abby, calm your client down.
Jerry, Dean is not exclusive to you. There's nothing stopping Hal from offering him a picture outside the seven pictures as a team.
Listen, I got a dozen other crybabies in this lot I gotta take care of, so what's it gonna be?
All right, you win this time, Mr. Wallace.
Hey, kid. The money always wins.
Jerry says they turned 500 people away from Slapsy Maxie's night before last.
I don't know how they do it. Shooting during the day, the club dates at night.
Well, it keeps them out of trouble, I hope.
I doubt it. Does Jerry call you every night?
Like clockwork.
Sometimes I don't hear from Dean for a couple of days.
Well, I think Jerry only calls so much because he needs me to tell him not to be scared. And how great he is. And then he reads me his reviews. Well,
that's the difference between them, I guess. Jerry needs, Dean doesn't.
You think he fools around?
Dean? Hell yes.
Are you serious?
Patty, you sing with a band. You saw what goes on. Look at Dean. You think women are gonna ignore him?
He could ignore them.
I'd be stupid if I believed that. I just tell myself, as long as it's never anything serious, no emotional attachment, although my hat's off to anyone who can get an emotional attachment out of Dean.
Why do you stay with him?
I love him. He needs me.
I don't know if I should say this.
Who?
I don't know. She's blonde. He met her in Miami. It's just that Jerry noticed that she's spending a lot of time with Dean in more than one city. I saw her at the Copa.
What does Jerry think?
He thinks it's wrong. No, and I think you should be careful.
Haven. Remember we saw her at the club with June Allison?
Of course I remember. Who do you think is up in my room?
June Allison?
Yeah.
I thought she was giving me the eye. Anyway, the point is I'm cheating on my wife.
Oh, look, Jerry, please don't tell me this is what you dragged me down here for. Go see a priest or a rabbi.
I woke up and I couldn't remember who I was with. What am I doing?
Look, you love Patty, right?
Right.
And she loves you, right?
Right.
So what's the problem?
It's wrong.
Wrong? For who? For you?
Don't you think it's wrong?
Jerry, all I know is what's right for me. I don't apologize and I don't explain.
My whole life I'm such a nebbish. Patty was the first person to look my way. And now there are girls all over the place and all I know is they want me and that's enough. I can't resist that.
Jerry, you're going to be 90 years old one day, and you're going to look back on this conversation and say, what a schmuck I was to worry about this stuff.
Why is it so easy for you?
I don't know. Maybe there's just something about winning somebody over. Especially somebody not supposed to. What's she going to feel like? What's she look like under those clothes? Man, that first time, that first reveal, there is nothing like it. And one night, she didn't see the bad in you. And one night, you don't get a chance to disappoint her. See, mystery without the history, you dig?
Mystery without the history.
That's what I can't resist. Well, does that make me a bad guy? Yeah, maybe. Who I am.
I know. I thought
I'd ask. Oh, not that it doesn't get a little complicated sometimes.
You got a little something.
Where? Is it gone?
Yeah.
She was supposed to come tomorrow afternoon. Look, be a pal. I'll get you out of the room and I'll keep Jeannie at the bar for a while.
Baby.
Surprise.
Change your plans.
Wait another day. You don't mind, do you?
Oh, Someone needs a shave.
Jerry Lewis, who gets second billing to Dean Martin, was really the team's drawing power.
Bad for your health to read reviews.
Not for Jerry's health. Every interview he gives, he makes it sound like he's the mastermind.
You shouldn't believe everything you read.
I know, but you deserve more than that. No. I just wish they could see what I see.
I want you to stay here. In L.A. My band leader has a guest house.
What's gonna change?
You know how it is. What it is.
I do now, although it would have been nice of you to let me know you were married when you first
took me out. Don't you read the gossip columns?
I wouldn't let you be alone, you know that? Aren't you tired of being alone?
It's complicated.
No, it's simple. You need somebody who's always gonna be there, who knows the truth and is never gonna lie to you. I'm just like you, Dean. I don't care about anything in this world except what's in front of me. And that's you. You've never been loved that way before, I know it. What do you want, Dean? What do you want to happen here?
You'll be under the mat. What is Wallace thinking?
What'd you do to my hair? You messed it up. It was perfect in every take. We have to keep changing it for me.
Right.
You ordered me a sandwich? You're just standing there for 10 minutes. How hard is it to get a sandwich? Hold it right there.
Okay, let's make it.
Yeah, about time, Pally.
Picture.
I feel like I just crossed the international deadline.
Well, it takes time to light, boys. You know how it is.
I thought you shot with available light.
Yeah.
Every available light.
That's great material, Dean. You should be writing this stuff, you know?
You're the best, man. I wish every movie was as easy as this one with you.
Thanks, Al.
Oh, my stomach.
Oh. Jerry, what's the matter?
My stomach. There's pain. Get my doctor. Hurry, call Dr. Levy. Oh, the pain.
What? What's going on? What's happened before?
No. I feel like I'm going to die.
Water.
Oh.
In love with her?
Oh.
What a stupid question to ask Dean Martin. I must be drunk. Does she think you're in love with her like I thought you were in love with me?
What do you want from me, Benny?
I want you out, you lying bastard!
You got it!
What the hell else did I have done, Dean? Where did I make the mistake? I waited for you. I believed in you. I had your kids. I had them by myself. I stayed in that crummy apartment in Philly while you were screwing every witches and cocktail girl in Manhattan. I gave you a family. I made you a home. And now what's wrong with me? You're famous. We've got money in the bank, and now you throw me away? I taught you how to speak like a human being. What did I do wrong, Dean? Are people just disposable to you, Dean? What did I do wrong? Answer me!
It's not you, Betty, it's me! There's nothing wrong with you. You're right. I lie. I cheat. Should never believe a word I say. I'm sorry. Some of it's through and through.
Don't leave your kids, Dean, please.
don't.
I'm no good.
Don't go.
You're all better off.
Do not leave me. Tina.
Screaming and yelling.
Yeah, you want to tone it down a little?
Oh, holy geez.
Looks like a midget Nuremberg trial.
Now, that's why the ratings are so high when these guys host the show.
Yeah, that's great, Dean. We'll use that.
That's why they pay me the big bucks.
Yeah, cameras, pull back. We're going to reset for rehearsal.
Oh, my stomach. Oh, my stomach.
Let's go, buddy.
Get my doctor here. Call Dr. Levy. I need Dr. Levy.
Jerry, he's in L.A.
I know where he is. Get him on a plane and bring him here. What are you all standing around for? I'm dying. Call Dr. Levy.
Just breathe. Just breathe.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
It's Sunday night. The time
stand
once
again for
the
one. Cold Take one.
Okay, bring the audience up a little
Tonight
bit. Bring them up. Bring them up.
Okay. Martin,
you want a coffee or something, Dr. Levy?
Oh, yeah.
Now, children, we have a special
What, are you blind or something?
Today.
Come on, we'll fix that.
Hello.
Look at that.
Hello.
There we go. There
Focus,
we go.
Please.
Wait, the dancing? What is that?
Standby camera two. Take two.
Oh, holy jeez. Looks like a midget Nuremberg trial.
Hey, maybe if we tell him a joke or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Standby
hey,
camera one. Take
you
one.
Know where they signed the Declaration of Independence?
Sure.
Where?
At the bottom. At the yes. bottom.
At the bottom. At the bottom.
All right. I want you to use a crane, okay? You'll get a much better picture. Start here, and you come down, and you get the whole thing. You get the whole master copy right there.
Dean.
Yeah.
If you have a few minutes, I just wanted to go over some material for next month.
It's all right with Jerry. It's all right with me.
Dean?
Well,
listen,
Is that Jared?
Yeah, well, he only got the one note. Listen, I'm sorry about what happened back
It's not there. Your fault.
How do you put up with it?
Hey, it doesn't bother me. I get paid the same whether I'm funny or whether the boy's funny.
Yeah, but I mean the stomach aches. I've never seen anybody so desperate for attention. We all think it stinks.
How my 9-iron calls?
Yeah, I'd love to have a drink with you some night, or maybe dinner. I'd like to get to know you more so I could tell the writers how to work for you better.
Nobody gets to know me better. Not even my wife.
Oh, okay.
He does this every single night, just to annoy me.
Does what?
What? Look at the time. We go on in 30 seconds. You see Dean? No. He always waits to the last minute.
Jerry, relax. Put your pants on.
usually wait. It's an old tradition my father taught me. You gotta keep the crease till you're just about to go on. All right, all right. Son of a bitch isn't gonna show this time, Lou. I know it. It's the laziest man in show business. Fed up with it. The one who's always working on this act, the movies, is nothing. Shows up and grins while I do all the work. His pants have moved people 100 times. Too tight.
Hi, Lou. Hi, Jer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Martin and Lewis!
Nice for you to show up.
No, they would have missed me.
Well, Dean, here we are at the famous Paramount Theater in New York.
Oh, is that where we are?
That's where we are. Where else would we be?
Well, I don't know. I just woke up. I was wondering what all these people were doing in my bedroom.
Anyway, Mr. Dean Martin, whose talent has exceeded only by his alimony, will now sing for you. He wanted me to pay half, but I had none of the fun.
Funny little bastard, isn't he?
Ooh, what he said. Boy, oh boy, oh Dean.
Yes, Jerry.
Oh, Dean.
Right here, Jerry.
Nobody curses in my act, Dean.
Your act?
That's right.
Your act.
That's what I said.
This act right here is your act.
I think he's getting the point.
Okay. This is your act. Let me see you do it.
Oh, come on, Dean. Don't go away, man. Just go away. You think we're crazy? You paid. Okay, I've always wanted to do this. Ladies and gentlemen, the history of dance for the last 30 years. Maestro, Charleston. Oh, Dee Dee. Goodbye, Dee Dee. Goodbye. Jitterbug. Jitterbug!
I believe it's called Percodan. It's a beautiful thing.
Am I all right?
I cracked your spine, you moron. Now take some tests, but they say you're fine.
Patty?
I called her. Everything's fine. Just get some sleep.
Listen, you wouldn't mind just hanging around, would you? Just till I fell asleep again.
Well, I wasn't going anywhere.
Yeah, pussycat. You know, I hate to be alone.
Yeah.
Hey, Dean. Remember that time in Chicago? Maybe it was Philly. Somewhere. It was a bar or somewhere. You were laughing about something. And you threw your arm around my shoulder. And he kept it there while he took a drink. And everybody was looking at us. And it was then that I knew. This is what it must be like to have a brother. I'll never forget that feeling. That's the beautiful thing about show business, Dean. The thing I love the most. You never
start to be lonely again. Right, Dean?
Right, Jerry.
It's very nice of you to sit here with me.
Well, I'm not here, Jerry. You're dreaming. I'm sitting at the bar at the Copa, checking out the joint, smelling the perfume. Wondering who's gonna make the trip home with me tonight. Not thinking about tomorrow. Not thinking about yesterday. Not thinking about you.
You're such a tough guy. I know you feel it too. I know you do. What are you doing that for? We got people to do that.
Because I like to. I'm not helpless.
No, but you're rich, so it's almost the same thing. Ha! I'm just saying, we got people, so use them.
I know that. Thanks.
Don't forget, we got dinner with Dean and Jeannie on Friday.
Speaking of something I don't want to do.
We'll get over it, because we're going. We never do anything with them anymore.
I'm still friends with Betty. Do you have any idea how awkward this is?
I don't care. Dean's my best friend.
Dean is nobody's best friend, Jerry.
Who stayed all night with me at the hospital, huh? My father? Lou Wasserman? No, Dean did. You don't understand these
things. I understand better than you do. He's not going to give you what you want. He can't. When are you going to see that?
All right, just stay out of it.
The invitation's never going to come.
All right, that's enough. You will go to dinner with us. Dean is my friend, and you will go.
Half of the partnership, who is the works. A one-man hell's a poppin'. For all its madness, there is method in the Lewis artistry. Oh, and here's the important part. Mr. Martin is a competent straight man. The Lewis artistry?
The boy is talented.
Why doesn't anybody see that you're the spine of the act? Jerry would be nothing without you. I'll tell you one thing, there's not a woman in the world who would watch if you weren't there.
Yeah, how many 10-year-old kids would be watching me if Jerry wasn't there?
I'm glad you think this is funny. How can you just let him take over? He rolls right over you.
Hey, do me a favor. Don't tell me my business, okay? He wants to be a mogul. He wants to be an artist. What do I care? I'm happy the way things are.
No, you're not.
Now you're gonna tell me how I feel, too? Great. Let me know when I'm hungry, and I'll get something to eat.
He's holding you back. You could be the next Sinatra.
I can't hear the television if you go on talking.
You know something, Dean? When we met, I told you there was something missing. I finally figured out what it is. You. You're missing. There's just no one there.
Years ago, you guys were begging me to put you in pictures.
We begged for nothing. You came after us.
Now you're too good for my movies?
I don't want to do Three Ring Circus. It stinks.
It's a damn good script. I laugh my ass off.
I don't even sing until a half hour into the movie. Top of that, it's an old song. Top of that, I have to sing it to circus animals.
Gee, you're gonna make me cry, Dean.
And me and Jerry don't even meet until page 40.
Yeah, give me this. Now you're meeting page 2.
How come I sing less songs than usual?
Jerry wanted to sing in this one.
What?
He wanted a song, we gave him a song. No big deal.
You listen to me. Maybe you didn't notice, but I just had a hit record. Now, I need an office to do movies without Jerry. MGM, they want me to do 10,000 bedrooms. And you? You wanna waste me doing crap like this?
You listen to me. You can do 10,000 bathrooms for MGM for all I care. All I know is you're doing three-ring circus for me. What the hell are you so worried about anyway, huh? People come to see Jerry roll around the floor and you to wink and sing. Since when do you care about the script?
Gonna buy that, Joe?
What are you asking the director for? You should ask the boy genius.
Right, print that. Come on, boys, over here. Come on.
Mr. Lewis, where do you find your best material?
I don't really need material. You know, the only thing that Jerry Lewis needs to be funny is Jerry Lewis.
Hey, I'm not important to this act anymore. You just let me know.
What the hell are you talking about?
All I mean is anytime you think you want to go solo, you just say the word.
Well, I don't know about the rest of you, but I, for one, am fed up with my partner's sensitivity.
Yeah,
everything I do is wrong. Anything happens he don't like, he blames it on me. Rest of the time, he acts like he doesn't even know I'm there.
I am sick and tired of playing stooge to this idiot. You know what I'm calling Wasserman? I'm telling him I went out.
First of all, who are you calling an idiot?
You, Jerry.
Oh, yeah?
You.
Let me tell you something, Dean. When Jerry Lewis loves, he loves too much. And when Jerry Lewis hates, he hates too much. You better remember that, pal.
Well, let me tell you something, Jerry. Go screw yourself.
That's genius. Oh, yeah.
Let me give you boys the facts of life. This is not a child's game. This is not, I'm taking my ball and going home now. You're not Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis individuals. You are Martin and Lewis. You are a corporation. You are a $20 million a year money-making machine. And that machinery cannot stop because of some silly dispute or hurt feelings or because you simply don't like each other anymore. If I stopped working with people I didn't like, I'd be out of business within a week. Now you have commitments all over town. Your contract with Hal Wallace runs through 1960. You have a deal with NBC for another 3 years, to deal with Colgate another year. Indeed, gentlemen, you have a contract with us here, with your family at MCA. Promises have been made, and they must be kept. Either patch up your differences or hate each other and learn to deal with it. I don't really care, but the Martin and Lewis business goes on.
Sure, we had a blow up in Phoenix.
Do you know any two people who work together who don't have arguments?
We did have a misunderstanding, and it was Dean who admitted I was wrong.
I want you to take this part down word for word, just like I say it.
I know that going it alone, we would not be as great as we are together.
Outside of my wonderful wife, Dean has been the person I've been closest to my whole life.
Now, when we shook hands in our partnership, I said in my heart, this is forever, till death do us part. Still goes. Still goes.
Bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta fazool at some more. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
I got you now, you're all my.
You're overacting, Jerry.
You, want to go around the corner for a drink? I know what you're thinking, but I don't want us to have a breakup. I hope you know that. We have the one thing that no other team has.
Yeah, Jerry, what's that?
It's the love we have for each other.
You know, you can talk about love all you want. To me, you're nothing but a dollar sign. I am done, Bailey. We're finished.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Deb.
You too, Ben. You're home early. Good.
All right.
It's over.
Hal Wallace has agreed to take the four pictures you owe him and make them individually with each of you.
Initial these two, please. No, every page.
As discussed, the only commitment left to fulfill is your Copacabana appearance in July. We'll bill it as your farewell performance. And that, I'm sad to say, is that.
Can't believe it's over, Mama. Can't believe it.
Okay, baby, it's better this way.
No, it's all gone. It's all gone.
Shockwaves have been felt throughout the entertainment industry as Martin and Lewis announced their final performance. Fans all over the world have expressed grief and sometimes outrage as the two funny men go their separate ways, splitting up at the peak of their popularity and success. Say it ain't so, boys.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in their final appearance together, Martin and Lewis.
Oh, it's great to be back. Any more alimony? Oh.
I don't think so.
Oh. How are you, Jerry?
I'm good.
Oh.
I'm very well.
What are we doing tonight?
We are doing the last show at the Copacabana.
It's the last show, 2 o'clock. The roof goes out to this place.
Thank you very much.
How are you?
He thinks we're just starting, but indeed, this is the last show.
Oh, yeah. It's been a long year.
Yes.
Do you want to do the imitation?
Now?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Jerry's going to do a little imitation for you. All right, you go ahead in your own time. Whenever you're ready to start, just do the imitation. You go ahead, Jerry. We'll still be friends, whatever you like. It's funny. It was funny in the dressing room. You go ahead. You just do
all
it.
All right.
What?
I forgot what I was going to imitate.
Hey, get off the stage and I'll tell you.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the best imitation you've ever heard of Mr. Winston Churchill.
Thanks, about Iman.
Where is it?
I forgot how to do it. No applause. No applause.
Where is it?
Don't try to make up. Hey, who let Jackie Gleason in here?
Is Jackie in here?
Yeah, everybody.
Hey, Jackie, how are you?
Everybody protect your food.
Save a glass for me.
Or 10. All right.
Am I going to sing my song now?
You got to sing
your... Jerry, please, introduce my song.
You got to...
Introduce my song and make it lovely. Oh.
Who needs a drink next to that? I'm drunk already.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Italian street singer's getting old.
Hey, so, what is this?
Mr. Singer Man.
Go get him.
Waymarie, you are all in this world to me. Here by the window, the sweet melody I sing to thee.
But we'll travel along, singing a song, side by side.
Don't know what's coming tomorrow.
Maybe it's trouble and sorrow. But we'll
travel the road, sharing our load, side by side.
We can't let this happen. We can't let these guys split up. Am I right, everyone? Huh? Am I right? Line them up. Get out of here. Beautiful. Come on. Get out of here. Come on. You. Out here. Jerry. Ben.
for a great ride.
Love you.
The Queen of Hearts is there to remind me that I'm all alone, just playing solitaire. Love was just another game for two. I see now that's all it meant to you. And my heart got lost somewhere in the shuffle. Now I'm all alone, just playing solitaire. In each romance.
Monday on an all-new